Monday, YouTube. Before I upload today's video, I wanted to say that I appreciate everybody that's following me and commenting and liking my videos. I finally reached the 60 subscriber mark, so I appreciate that. I started this channel, I want to say, towards the middle or end of May, and I'm already at 60. I'm trying to reach 100 subscribers before the end of the year. That's my goal. I also wanted to mention that, you know, for some reason, a lot of the subscribers that I do have, it doesn't show me. Some it does, some it don't, you know, people that sub. One of the first guys that I started following myself on YouTube this year, his YouTube name is Make Money Bowen, and he actually subscribed to me yesterday, so shout out to him if he's watching, and I appreciate the sub. I think he has like 16,000 followers the last time I checked. Last video I watched, it was like 16.2. Like I said, his name is Make Money Born, so you guys go check his channel out. He actually has a lot of good information for anybody as far as like lawn care goes. Like, he doesn't like have, you know, this high dollar equipment, and he actually strategizes his moves in the lawn care industry very well. I can say about him, and he also, you know, is very big on density as far as like route density. And so enough about him. I mean, he's, you know, you just go follow him on YouTube. It's Make Money Born. So yeah, like I said, I appreciate everybody that's tuned in to my channel and, you know, watching when I upload on this YouTube journey. So yeah, I appreciate you guys.
Good morning, YouTube. I just pulled up at a bi-weekly yard. Well, actually, a weekly yard that has turned into a bi-weekly over the past probably 2 months now. And this will probably be my last time cutting it. Actually, and it's this last time since I cut it has actually been about almost 3 weeks, and it actually has grown quite a bit in those 3 weeks, but it's starting to cool off now, so I don't anticipate me being having to cut it again. I've actually recorded me cutting this yard once before, but I might get some footage of it today as well.